pizza. So this is a manager. This one is this manager. This is a dynamic calculator. Those are those. Dynamic. Okay. So we have to convert to a basic. Okay. So what do we have to do first of all?
Yeah.
Okay. So first of all, the calculation. See, this one is dynamic. I click convert to convert to the second
convert to GPT. Yes, it is asking for GPT
system. Okay, we'll convert to GPT now. Okay.
Okay.
You okay, let's start to convert to GPT. Okay, sorry that this will not support because of dynamic. Okay. So, yes, we do shut down this one. Don't press the red button. Yeah. So I'll try to fix this problem of yours. Don't shake too much the camera. from this one. This is your base. Thank you. Don't do much. Don't keep that much. It's not that. It's that much as well. We got to be the screen on it. Don't shit. See this one. There's one. So convert to
this
one. This will be lost if you convert to this thing. You have to do only because you cannot do anything.
Only but one disk. Oh,
you have to do only basic.
But I have my other for this thing. Can you just backup?
Okay. How can we backup here? Yeah, cannot backup.
In this this
what you cannot backup. See, it's not display also. What to do?
There's so many like my marriage photos and all.
Okay, can manage. If you're not converting this one, then it will not work. You cannot even format installing this. You have to use different technique. Business purposes. You want to you want to give less to the C drive?
Yes. For now.
This one?
Yeah.
This one is 97, no?
Yeah.
You want to click on 54.
Less
50 more than that. This one? I'll add to which drive?
Yeah.
Where?
Only three drives I need.
Where?
This one is C.
Where you'll add?
This.
Here or here or here?
Or we'll add everything here.
Here?
Yeah.
A, E, huh? Yes, E. Sets up and press on the button. here not required. Want to create something.
What did you just?